Here we are, getting ready to do a sewer scope here in Centeno Jabal Street. Access is 3-inch clean out underneath the staircase. So here at like 33 feet, we're holding a little water, and it looks like due to this offset, as you can see here, where it ties in, where it leaves the house, and it looks like something, paper towel or something there, that's kind of stopping it up a little bit. All right. The good thing is we got through. So here at 94, looks like we're dumping into a bigger sewer, which is the city sewer. So you can see there, it's a bigger opening. And here's where it starts to drop. So the line in pretty good shape. The only issue was there at like 33 feet, where there was some kind of rag or something caught up in the offset there. I'll pull it back here and then see if we get a better view of it. And that's pretty much it, thanks. So here we got rid of, we pushed the rag through, as you can see there. See, it holds up a little bit of water there just due to a little minor offset. Maybe when they connected the ABS black pipe to the white PVC pipe there.